Okay. Next, we go into the positioning test. Okay. For all these things, oculomotor test, we want to open your eyes. We have to, there is no, this is vision allowed. This is not vision denied thing, which is, it is vision allowed. So the room will be lit. We will do it in with the light on. Okay. Then positioning test. For positioning test also, we will have lights on. Okay. So what do we do? This is called as Dix-Hallpike maneuver. And we also have another called horizontal head rotate maneuver. Okay. So this two tests will be able, will help us to check all the three semicircular canals. Okay. What do we do? We will first ask the patient to sit. Okay. Then we'll turn our head 45 degrees towards the right. If I'm checking right semicircular canal, towards the left, if I'm checking left semicircular canal. Okay. Why 45 degrees? Because the semicircular canal, the anterior semicircular canal, for example, is not straight. It is little turned outward 45 degrees. If I'm turning my head little 45 degrees, then I'm bringing my anterior semicircular canal exactly towards the center. Okay. Then what I'm going to do, I'm going to bring the patient down suddenly towards the supine position. Supine position is like sleeping position with your stomach upside. Okay. So if you suddenly bring this patient down, what happens? The semicircular canal detects this motion. Okay. Then nystagmus starts. Okay. So this is how it will be done. You are going to turn the head and you are going to bring it back suddenly, supporting them. Okay. You are not going to push them. You are going to support and bring him down little fast, not slowly, little fast. And then you record the nystagmus. Okay. Based on the pattern of the nystagmus, we are going to decide which semicircular canal has problem, anterior or posterior. And the next one is your horizontal roll, which means the same thing. We are going to make the patient sleep in the supine position. Again, your stomach up position, and the head should be straight and little elevated. Why elevated? Because as we saw previously, that the horizontal canal is not again horizontal. It is 30 degree elevated. Okay. So if we elevate the head, then the horizontal canal becomes exactly horizontal. Okay. So what happens then? We will turn the head in 90 degrees, which means fast towards your right and fast towards your left. We are checking the horizontal canal here, and then we will record the nystagmus. Okay. If it's left beating or right beating, we will check that. Okay. This is your positioning test. Any doubt in positioning? Okay. For the oculomotor and the positioning test, we will have our eyes vision allowed, but for the caloric testing, which is going to come next, we are going to do this with vision denied, which means if we are doing ENG, we will switch off the light. Okay. If we are doing VNG, we will close the glass as we see previously.